Turning upside down is easy. Vertical is vertically. Horizontal is horizontally. Turn the logs upside down. By the way, left and right do not matter. I'm sure some of you are guessing why we turn it upside down. If you keep the logs in the same state for a long time, the growth of mycelium will be biased. You can see that basically the upper side is easy to dry, and the lower side is hard to dry. Where it is easily exposed to light or wind, it dries easily, and vice versa. This creates a bias in the mycelium growth. In order to reduce this bias, we turn it upside down. But turn it over one by one is hard work, isn't it? To give an example of someone who has been devised, there is a platform called pallet that allows a large amount of luggage to be carried by a forklift. There's a method sandwiching the top and bottom with the pallets, fixing it with a rope while the first incubation. And when the time comes, roll it with a forklift and turn it upside down. Of course we can do it. Well, there are many ways to do it. However, in general, you may flip them one by one by hand. So you can turn them upside down at the same time when you move from the first incubation to the second incubation. Then the growth of mycelium can be promoted efficiently. Please be aware of it. In one word, it is making a room between logs. Let's make it well ventilated and supply oxygen. We manage logs in a frame with a garter stacking. In case of managing logs in the forest, tree, armor, and centipede, please use them properly according to the environment and climate.